Hey there, welcome to Procreate 101. This is basically step one before we go ahead and start making a digital pattern. The first thing I want to do is get you familiar with Procreate. When you have Procreate, you can see mine is a little bit crazy because my son uses it. But nevertheless, I wanted to get you familiar with Procreate before we actually start using it. Up in the upper right-hand corner, you're going to see here, and let me switch over here, you're going to see select one of these. You're going to import a file, or you can take a photo that's from your photo thing. So anyways, right now, because I want to show you a little bit about Procreate before we get started, I'm going to hit the plus button, and we're just going to do, an untitled canvas, okay? So let's get familiar with Procreate, all right? So over here, I'm actually using the Magic Pencil here with the Apple Magic Pencil. And I want you to see up here at the top, you have gallery, you have a little tool, like a little wrench. And here you have adjustments. Here we have just different features, feather, fill, cut, paste, etc. And then over here, we have an empty layer. So this is actually a layer option. All right, right here, see that right there? Let's see, we're gonna make this a little bit bigger. Let's see here. All right, let's make that, there we go. That right there is our tool brush, okay? This here is our paintbrush, all right? So we will be using this paintbrush to draw and to trace and whatever else, okay? So let's erase all that. This button right here, adjust over here, or this is our brush setting right here. So here we have a paintbrush, right? We have our brush library, and then we have our brush settings. If you come over here, these are the brush settings that I recommend using. This here makes your brush bigger or smaller. See, I can run this up or down. See, bigger, smaller. And this is my brush size, okay? See, my brush size. If I want it smaller, I drag that down like that, okay? All right, this one right here, get bigger. This slidey bar right here makes the, see how it makes the lighter? So more like a highlight, darker, lighter. For the most part, we're just gonna be using black, okay? Over here in the far right corner, all the way to the right corner, is our color wheel right here, and we can pick any color we want to use over here. Now, one of the two things, so really we have, let me get here, really three things that you guys need to really like pay attention to is, we're gonna be using that, and we're gonna be using the one next to it, okay? We're gonna be using this one right here. This is called layers, okay? So we're gonna be using that. This button right here, love this little button right here, because this is actually the eraser. Yay, we like erasers, right? Okay, so we have a paintbrush right here where we're gonna select what we want. I use a studio pen, and then I think in our drawing, let's see, nope, maybe under painting. Let's see what we got here. I have a couple ones that I like. Just be under inking. So I like syrup is, actually that's my most common one. And then under drawing, I like, it must be, oh, under calligraphy, I like the brush pen. So I'll use the brush pen under calligraphy. So under calligraphy right there. And then the brush pen, I like that one. And then under inking, I like the syrup one. Okay, so those are my favorites. That's all you guys really need to know. In the next video, I'm gonna show you how to import one of the Canva